Word or an illusion?
You mean the wormhole?
Oh god, it's Pandora's Labyrinth from fucking Kid Icarus Uprising. It's the worst.
Oh my god, this is fucking with my depth perception.
Yeah, it's Pandora's Labyrinth from Kid Icarus Uprising.
Oh, okay.
But not as hard.
It's just like, hey, go left or right. I start to go left, it pulls me right.
Actually, this is the way you would... Oh, I remember this from the original. It just wasn't a wormhole.
So there's like no way you know what's going on, but he's talking to his dad.
Yeah. How are you doing, Pappy?
He's telling me to trust my instincts and turn off
I'm actually holding a seance in the R-Wing so I can speak to him. At first I just had some like aroma candles in there because I like to have them. Said to the lacking while I'm shooting people. But yeah, after a while I decided you might as well contact the dead.
Is what's happening here, I have to like keep choosing until I get it right? Okay, thank you.
This shit again. Ah, the ghost of his R-Wing. Sunglasses cloud.
Let me get it wrong twice and then just like, follow this guy.
I still love that his dad's just him with sunglasses.
Yeah.
Because he's a cool dad. He wears button-up shirts with two buttons down.
The coolest.
Shows off his manly chest hair. Which, given he's a fox, is a lot.
Yep.
What? No! What the?
The shit?
Because we didn't get the proper ending, we weren't allowed.
The game literally forced me to go the other way. What the fuck?
It's because we didn't unlock the proper ending, so we weren't allowed to go down the right path. But they're going to force us to keep doing this anyway, so we're just stuck in limbo. This is our purgatory. It's our punishment for not playing better.
Yep. Very, very clearly, for our punishment for playing.
Yes.
Are we considered to be dying every time we go the wrong way?
I don't know. What's the punishment for dying?
Oh, what the? Okay. Let me go the right way this time.
Thank you. I shoot him. I want to shoot my dad.
Something formed up there.
Damn it. I cannot kill my dead father. I went from 10 out of 10 to 0. Actually, as we established in that stealth mission, this is a negative, like, 500.
Yeah. It's like, what was that? This is a star every
minute we
in there. So that means it's at best. So that means it's currently at best a negative 15.
Yep, that is the best possible score it can get. And that's assuming we aren't taking points off too for negatively for that worm fight.
God. With the allies' tips that are actually hindrance.
This entire game puts a new spin on the series. All those people that you grew up thinking loved you and wanted to protect you, they're all assholes.
Yep. And now he's killed us both.
You're actually just high from the loss of probably a lot of things considering you're going through your dimensions.
Mmm. You think they put more focus on animating his face?
Yeah.
Well, hey, he's throwing polygons at you.
You didn't do a very thorough job on that. Considering.
Oh. God, the perspective in this game trips me out.
Oh god, that looks horrible. I just looked up at the screen. That I'm glad I'm not flying.
Okay, I need to find one of the holes in this thing.
I mean, holes in the pod, or...
I don't know if there's enough plot for there to really be considered holes.
Don't consider that secret.
Trust
bullshit.
My view from the cockpit? I can't see the cockpit! What is wrong with you? Do you see anything?
Spinning lasers. I see a glowy thing here. Do you not see that? This one is glowy. That one I'm shooting at.
Okay. The big thing's taking out?
Yeah. I literally see it like Assassin's Creed Eagle Vision style. It is really funny.
Oh my god.
What is happening?
Okay, I know which one it is now, at least. This is the worst! Okay.
Yep, there it goes. There's a hole. Ah! There's not a hole now. What is going on?
What the shit?
What are you guys doing? Ah! I'm getting such mixed messages! Oh my god! Even your father is a backwards tutorial!
Okay. There, we're in. Okay.
Are you actually gonna tell me his real diabolical secret? Cause I still don't believe this shit. Alright, glowy eyes. I probably should shoot those.
Yeah, probably.
Now we fight hand to hand. I love that fight. Also, we're in bad.
Yeah, we are.
Just thought I'd let you know if you don't hold this up. It's so hard to aim. Here we go. Sweet release. I almost feel like the longer you take to die, the more we're wasting our time.
God. Don't tell me we have to get in from the outside again.
We do. You know we do.
Oh my god! This is awful! What were they thinking?
Alright, there's one.
The one up here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Except the perspective still causes me to just crash on my way in. Okay, try to shoot the hands when they start to go in on us. Skip.
Yeah, I'm trying, it's just really bad aiming.
Okay. Don't waste your time with the charge shots, I think. Okay. I'm gonna get out of there for a sec. Okay. And then down. They increase your damage.
Okay. I never knew that in the original, I don't even think. I just knew I wanted them. Wait, are we outside again?
Again. It's like they're determined to be awful. Okay, is that one you're shooting at there?
Yeah.
I can see that one from here. But I think they give you a better view from the
full drain. Oh my god!
Is everything about this game determined to be awful? Oh, Jesus.
I am ruling this game has broken out of the realm of negative numbers. It is now imaginary numbers.
It imagines it got a score.
Yeah.
Shut up, James!
You're not the real dad! Here's a guy that my mom liked because she had you had sunglasses.
It's cool. It's true. Keep firing. Let's get back over here. They haven't hit me in it, even though.
Yeah, they did.
Okay, we're just gonna move. Damn it. Oh my god, everything about this is terrible.
Yeah. Oh my god!
And we get killed by the ship perspective!
Going with 0 out of 0. Undefined. Indeterminate.
Oh, God. How did this game get so bad? I don't know, maybe someone out there who's watching this, like, actually had fun with this part?
It's just annoying. What about to you if you enjoy it, because, I mean, yeah, have fun with the Star Fox series. It's got great stuff going for it. I'm not impressed with what they did, with how much time they had.
Yeah, it's like,
Like, I was so
really
long for new...
this.
Yeah, like, if it had just been, they've been putting it out for a long time and this was the newest entry, it didn't turn out that great, I'd just be like, it's more common, whatever. But it's been so long and this is what they gave us! Punch over and over this time.
Yep. He really is. So, I mean, it's one of the easiest to dodge, at least, but... Because, you know, once... Like, there's no point in trying to outshoot that one.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, that's a little shotgun.
Yeah. Well, yeah, basically, just letting you get a few in and then run and... Like, it doesn't even seem like the, I shouldn't have moved that quick. I forgot what fist he was punching with. But it's like, in the original thing, you, like, shot him in the eye a few times, and then he, like, held up his hand.
I mean, this won't be That map, wait, why is it so clunky?
So I'm exiting around over there. I'm not gonna get to it anyways.
It's cool, that's not cheap at all.
Can't see. Oh my god. I was trying to turn around and get to that freaking ring.
Oh, there's a gold ring.
Is there?
I know.
Can't see
it's
it.
It's not an entrance, but it has a ring.
So that's the other thing. They force you on this locked on view. So you can't see ahead.
Nope.
It's like this really, really highlights how awkward the controls are.
Like, a lot of the difficulty is just forced on you with clunkiness.
Yeah.
Okay,
if I can get in.
Yeah, hell.
Okay!
Where was his hand? I never saw it!
Why am I turned around? Okay.
Well,
that was faster, too. Like, distinctly.
Aiming is literally just awful.
It, oh my god.
It just
turn around, motherfucker.
Me to other side of the screen.
I was like, also they force onto you this joystick control thing, which when you're trying to deal with the awkward ass angles from this, makes it like impossible.
I wonder if we got less lasers this time or something, because this hand aren't taking the same amount of damage.
Oh, there's the laser over there that I was trying to grab earlier, but it wouldn't let me. But
and they literally would not let me aim at him that time.
Yeah.
It was literally outside of my range.
Cool. Now we're gonna crash trying to get a ring.
Those lasers don't seem terribly fair given at that perspective. How the hell are you supposed to be able to accurately tell if you're in their range?
No, like, the lasers actually aren't that bad to dodge. It's just, you know, fucking everything else. Like this wall. You have no idea how close you are to this wall. Like, I don't even particularly have depth perception issues. Like, I know some people just naturally have trouble with that. I don't, and I still can't tell where the fuck this thing is.
I don't even know why they have you stuck on a centric view of him. He's not a factor at this point of the fight.
It's literally just to make it awkward.
Okay.
Is that also an entry there?
No. Okay.
Well, we got a little bit of health back from that. A little.
And then we lost it.
Because as I grabbed it,
entrance,
there's an entrance we don't want in.
No.
God, I just want to beat this game and be done at this point.
I'm sorry for anyone watching, this must be horribly boring. We're not having fun either.
It's like, I know you're not having fun. I'm actually playing.
Yeah.
Oh my. Like, I don't know. Like, when I first started this game, I was just like, you know, there's still like a lot of the old charm in it. It's not as good as it could be. Oh my god!
I was really just not happy because it felt like they were holding your hand too much at the beginning. But I was like, okay, it still has a chance to get harder. The only ways it got harder were through really bullshit means.
Yeah. Okay, nobody's firing that fun. Oh good, he's shooting the lasers again. Oh, and as I find the ring.
Yeah.
Managed to turn turkey just in time to avoid crashing. Okay. Yeah. Now let's find an entry.
Okay.
I think that's the last ring.
Okay, there's an entry there.
Up there?
Mm.
Okay, I'm just gonna bail because I know that hand's coming out of nowhere on me again.
Yep.
There we are. Okay. There should be a laser somewhere in here if we can find it, but...
I have bombs. I feel like such a fucking asshole.
Okay, he's gonna laser us out again.
I'm an ultra maroon.
Oh my god, he did it so quick you couldn't escape.
No, it's just a cheap shot.
Like, I immediately saw an entrance and started flying for it and could not get out on time. Okay, it looks like there's an entry up there.
Yeah.
It's just designed so that you have to be able to take a closer look. So sometimes you can see it without it. Turn around. There we go. What is he doing? Okay. Fire bomb at him. Man, it's slender.
Also, the aim immediately jerks any time I try to firebomb. I really hate it that they make me use motion controls. They are horribly inaccurate.
Mm-hmm.
I just go to bed now.
If they start us from the beginning, we're gonna say we're done. Oh my god.
Let's beat it another time.
But we have to start all the way from the beginning of this already too long level. Like, we are so close to the end, but good god, this is awful.
Shut up.
Just dead, leave me alone! You're ruining my life!
Here's an entrance there.
Yeah. Let's see if I can get the angle right. Okay. Okay, we're in. Okay, this must be like the most fun thing in the world to watch.
You'll probably pass away. Actually, looking at the view, I'm not even sure how you're supposed to hit the hand at certain points of his moves if you're playing by yourself, because you don't have cockpit view going.
Yeah, you do, because you're flying with the steering wheel.
Well, I mean, you just, unless you take the time to swap into cockpit view, you can't aim that high. Because a lot of times when you hit them, you have to hit them while looking like directly above you.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, yeah, no, like, yeah, you would not be able to physically hit them, actually.
And that's the majority of the time you're hitting them.
You might want to reset your view again.
I did, it just literally was not turning from the center.
Anyways, let's see, there's one coming up, like the act one after the one I'm shooting at.
Okay. That's okay, it's gonna be somewhere else. Because your only option is to slowly fly around this thing in a circle and hope you find
there
it.
There it is.
Oh, directly in front, okay, I can...
It's
can
hard to
see
shoot
the platform.
At it, because the aim is
okay.
The fucking worst. Everything about this game has been unpleasant.
Yeah. Like, you know, in the first couple of levels, the trying to aim and shoot at the same time thing actually isn't that bad. Like, it was like it could have turned out a lot worse. This is abysmal, and it is designed to take advantage of how abysmal it is. And that is outrageous.
I think with Nintendo, they realized that horrible game design.
Okay. Made it out. Now I gotta get down. Alright. Gotta try not to fly directly into it. It's hard to tell which angle I'm flying at. Yeah, let's find an entry. It's the, yeah, it's the narrow one. It's weird. Mm. Oh, shit.
And I couldn't shoot at it at all. And they just...
Wow!
Yeah? No, it's fine. Everything's fine. You're
like
bullshit.
And it's not random chance whether they do it. That was obviously guided to it.
Nintendo, you are getting the most pissed off of letters. I might even swear a little.
Gosh darn it, Miyamoto. And he's doomed. Bomb, bomb, bomb.
Oh, fuck. No, not gosh darn it. I have to make sure he understands. So I'm going to use the only one I know. It's just going to be that over and over, honestly.
Okay, bomb. My god. If he's doing the thingy.
Yeah. Let's try and get out.
Green. Yes. Gotta get down. There we go. Okay. Oh my god. Shit. It's also awkward doing the inverted controls when you're no longer in a first-person view.
Yeah, they're
fine. And in fact, you're just in a total bullshit, I can't see shit view.
God, this isn't even the final boss. We still have to kill Pepper. Wow!
A fucking chomp!
It was more like a headbutt!
It'd be nice to know how much health he had.
Yeah. But then they couldn't lie. God, the last part of this game is just nothing but salt.
Yeah. So now it's happening.
I think he hacked into it. No!
Nope! What is going on? What was the goal there? Do we need bombs? Where do you get bombs? Mom, where do bombs come from? Even when you roll on time, you can't get out of it. It is just a pot shot. What can you possibly do?
He has nothing. No, we're dead.
What the fuck? The camera just literally forced us out of it.
No, actually just disappeared.
Okay, we're done. Maybe I'll look up how to do it later or something. But... actually, yeah, it's,
actually, you all can't see this, but now I'm going to eat my hat.
Okay. Star Fox Zero, Andross.
Really?
Where you could not possibly see it from there.
And would not be able to unless you do something entirely absurd.
Yep. They have the big gaping mouth as if you're supposed to jump into it.
I know I'm not doing this.
It's only one more shot.
I already feel like dying.
Is that first one an opening?
Yeah, it is.
Good.
I don't remember what spawn's like anymore.
This is... Sorry for not talking a whole lot, we're a little salt right now. We just found out how we're supposed to finish this jackass off, so... I don't even know if I'm gonna take the time to like... Okay, we're getting out of there because we're so late. Okay!
What the hell is that?
I don't know if I'm ever gonna go back into 100% this game just because I...
Yeah...
I really hate how so much of this fight is really just how often he uses the pot shot moves. Okay.
So much of this entire game is how much they can cheat you with awkward controls and camera angles. Like, moving around felt very natural in past Star Fox games, despite them having less available.
Laser, and we're outie. Okay, I'm getting more of a hang of it. Not because there's anything intuitive about this at all. This one, we're gonna lap around real quick though. See one or no?
Shut up!
Here's one. Oh my god! No, it's not. Bomb. Oh, God. Literally just floating on me. Maybe the worst game to come out of Nintendo in a while. I love that I have to go into the walker mode to avoid taking pot shot damage trying to grab the health.
Yeah, that is weird. You can't try and do something.
Oh, actually got him off with that one. It also doesn't seem like the shooting him in the eye does anything at all in this.
Not until this section.
Not until this section. Okay. If it was gonna get me or not, to way too late. Okay, set up there. We down. I hate that move. There's no way. This vehicle is not fast enough.
I'm not sure that you got anything in this phase. Alright.
Yes, I clearly gotta go over here, turn around, and shoot him right there. Is he gonna do the thingy again? Nope, he's just gonna pop shot.
Not even hard, just either get pot shot, and the weak point is fucking impossible to find.
Yep. It's impossible to know about, like, just
well,
based
I mean,
on the rest
one,
of the fight.
You wouldn't think it was on the back of the head, but, you know, naturally, you might check all around the body. You had time to circle him without doing something stupid.
Yep. No, they're gonna make me dodge something I can't see. I know, do you see stuff?
I don't see shit. Oh, no, I can't see. I do not do anything.
Okay.
This is literally just a latch switch effort to try and kill you.
Yep. While giving you completely inverted controls. So you're having to control from this angle instead.
You have to make it back to your friends, Fox.
What did he even do? He also wasn't confused at all. Just like, I am.
What? There's fucking ghosts in this universe? What the shit?
Mission complete. So, are we gonna get that thing with General Pepper explained at all? No?
Or at least I assume so. I couldn't see any of it.
Oh my god. they're all dead.
Thank God. That's the happy ending I always wanted.
I don't want my de facto ending. You just decide Andross has the right idea.
Yeah.
Go on.
I can't believe that took 2 hours to get through the rest of this game today.
It wouldn't be bad if it wasn't such painful content.
Oh my. Like, it drives me crazy because, like, when we first, you know, this is gonna be our little, like, final thoughts, closing thoughts segment, I guess. I'll go through these credits. But like when, you know, like when I first played the game, just like, yeah, the controls are a little weird. It's fun though. It's really, you know, pretty to look at. But you know, my thoughts at the time were
it was gonna get better.
Well, also that it felt like it wasn't adventurous enough. Like despite having like added in all these new vehicles, all this new control scheme, it felt like it somehow hadn't, by doing it as just a straight reboot rather than a new story, new
it was
whatever.
Limiting the possibilities of the new things by chaining it down to mechanics of the old game that worked well with what it was doing.
Yeah.
Not these things.
Yeah, it's like it somehow felt like it just wasn't adventurous enough. And like it didn't take enough risks, despite taking some huge risks.
Well, I mean, if it didn't take risks and did like a lot of railed type segments but were really good like the original, I wouldn't mind if it wasn't just trying to be the original but still kept the same similar formula, just because we haven't had one so long.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if they've been doing it like that for years and years for now, I probably would get salty about it, but it's been a while. I wouldn't mind a new one like that.
Mm-hmm.
But they tried to change it but just mildly. So it just kind of fell really flat with a lot of mixed things not coming out strong ever.
Yeah.
And then as it went on, it just kept getting clunkier and clunkier.
Yeah, like, oh my god, those last couple of missions were awful. I still cannot believe the tutorial, the you know, teammates telling you to do exactly what you should do. Why are they all Bill?
Because your friend's been cloned, he's the Boba Fett.
So I think it's Jango was the original?
Fox, we are forever in your
hands. Right.
There's a place for you in the Cornerian army, if you want it.
Sorry, General. We like doing things our own way.
Being mercenaries, but only for one group.
Star Fox, move out!
They also had Buddy Bot strictly so you could use him non-stop in that one mission.
I love that we don't remember his actual name because we keep calling him fucking Buddy Bot.
Because that's what he is! Chickity things!
We could get to the ship much faster for just in our pilot mode.
We designed the models for this, we're gonna use them!
I hate to say that I don't feel like I would recommend a Star Fox game.
Yeah.
Cause even like, I don't know, maybe it's just cause I'm so salt about that last boss, but even like the ones that weren't even very good.
I mean, a lot of people are gonna disagree with me on this cause a lot of people have different opinions, but it makes me really sad to say I'd recommend Adventures over this.
Yeah. Like, at least that was...
But I actually endear Adventures in some ways, while in other ways I still think it's trash.
Yeah. Yeah. And you're completely not a Star Fox game at all?
No, but I also don't mind that it wasn't, because to me, when I was little, Star Fox was endearing. The gameplay was definitely very fun, and part of why I played it. But the biggest reason was it was a very interesting anthropomorphic universe.
Yeah.
So to have more exploration of a world rather than just shooting segments was very interesting.
Yeah. It was also kind of nice to have like another game that did sort of the Zelda puzzles that were
but,
distinctly not Zelda.
Yeah, it was very Zelda in many ways. There's no denying that. But it did things so it wasn't a clone.
Yeah. See, we say this now, but we're gonna go back and play that game now and be like, oh my god, this was trash!
We're just tolerated because we were six.
Yep. Oh, Jesus. But yeah, like, even Command, like, Command had, like, a fun multiplayer going for it. The main story has, like, petted it as fuck. But, like, aww. This game is dedicated to our wingmen who fell in battle. I don't think... Oh, is it... I think I know who they're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. For the...
Now I'm sad again.
Yeah. Edit that out if I got the name wrong. I think it was Iwata.
It was Iwata.
Yeah. Okay. Edit out me talking about remembering Iwata. Because I feel awful about that.
It's also just bad geek cred.
Right? I am one of those fake gamer girls you hear about.
You are.
My
You're not like Nene. She was the real deal.
Oh, yes. Nene was the total package. It's too bad for Popo.
Indeed.
I'll never find another like her. But she can still find the bastards who did it.
One day, we'll make that. And then pay a cease and desist. Actually, we'll get a cease and desist tomorrow. Before we even upload these. Nintendo will know.
Yep. God, no. I still loved watching Brawl in the Family, how they wrote in the deaths of any characters that didn't make it to Smash Brothers Brawl. Not Brawl in the Family, fuck. There will be Brawl.
There will be Brawl, yeah.
Yeah. If you haven't seen, if you haven't read Brawl in the Family, it's a fantastic, fantastic comic series that has concluded. They actually have a game coming out.
Really?
If you go to their website, you can actually see, like, links to, like, the Kickstarter and stuff for it. It's a music game.
Hmm.
Yeah. Kind of neat. I want to look into picking it up.
But, I like music games.
Yeah.
Okay. I just freaked the fuck out because a fly went up to me.
It's like, hey, how you doing, buddy? But yeah, and then there will be Brawl. That was on Escapist when it first
I believe
came out,
so.
Right? Yeah. But it's a film noir Smash Brothers parody from the perspective of Luigi.
Pretty hilarious.
It's pretty glorious. No, I'd fully recommend checking it out. Ah, oh, jeez. Special thanks to Takahiro Watanabe.
Alright, any more thoughts?
Fuck all.
Yeah.
Like, I can't believe that felt like such a chore.
Yup. Alright, well, I hope at least some of you out there got some entertainment out of it. Probably not out of that last segment, just because we were so soft.
You got suck at video games!
Probably, but yeah, it was just a lot of salt, not so much humor. But it was just so hard to not just feel shitty playing. Like, it was a headache trying to aim. Like, everything jerked around constantly, no matter what I did.
Fuck that monkey. Yeah, Blood and Games, Inc. are the authors of the software for the person of the cover. All rights reserved.
Alright.
Aha! $1 billion!
Actually,
oh, wait, give me the gamepad, give me the gamepad! Stamp. Stamps. Aww.
Except, you don't actually know what space currency is measured in and what inflation is now as the future.
$13. So, split four ways. We took almost 4 hours on this Let's Play.
Well, I mean, I don't think Peppy gets any. He has Medicare to live on.
All right.
That's how that works.
All right. Social Security has long since fallen through.
Yeah, no, he lives on pills.
Pills and leftover fat. Got it. All right.
All right, thanks for joining us. I hope you guys at least had fun, or I think we're total shenanigans.
Yeah.
Well, I do care.
We're trash tier Star Fox players, clearly.
We are.